I'm in the elevator room.
Let's go, man!
Okay, it's okay, Belle. Let's regroup and go after her. Don't leave anyone behind.
We got split up. She was by the fuel cells when I ran into the shed.
On me. But try to cocoon her first. We got time.
How do you know that?
Keys. Let's move.
Thanks for that.
Don't worry, he gets left behind.
You know that.
I was almost done.
The direct line is paced. I need time to run a bypass to the secondary systems cable.
Cover Reed! Spark control first!
Still no sign of Bella or Reed. Let's keep moving, Nugget.
Don't call me.
was a badass. I ran an illegal comm tower
bypass with my bare hands. You okay? Yeah. If that happens again, the boy in the skull. Time comes, shoot me.
No one is shooting anyone else. Bella, there's a ton of Wayland's medical shit down here. There's gotta be a way to cut that thing out of you.
I can feel it moving.
Check your trackers.
Marker nearby!
Everyone okay?
Roger that. All clear. Affirmative. I'm here. Wait, where's O'Neill? What the hell happened to O'Neill? Oh God, this tracker's moving with that thing.
Are we all good on ammo? We're going after it.
Wait. Belay that.
Yeah, if we go after O'Neill, we could all die. Be serious. Think about what you're saying, Belle. It's too risky. As the ranking officer, I have to make the call.
Make the call? He's the one that made us go after you!
Reed, you come with or not, but we are going after him. No Marine left behind. Court-martial us if you have to. Let's move, guys.
If we die, it's on you.
Then we go. Hoorah to ashes. Let's move.
Ready up! Weapons hot!
Son of a bitch. We should have stayed in the hangar.
No one's stopping you from going back.
Eyes up, people. Watch your rounds, no friendly fire.
Focus! Let's keep moving! Everyone out of the chute!